I don't know, Erica, if you can hear the music behind me here, but again, yeah, we're waiting for overtime to start. And thankfully, despite the fact the Avs almost sounded like pulled it out there at the end of regulation, they still have their sights set on that Stanley Cup.
With thoughts of a world title perhaps within reach, some Avs fans wonder if art can imitate dreams of a cup. For caricature artist Jason Sauer.
When I'm walking around, everybody looks like a caricature to me.
Those visions have been at his fingertips for four games now.
And there's definitely some people that walk by that I would rather draw more than others.
With the best seat in the Tivoli Quad, he's had a lot of requests.
Can you draw my kids? Maybe here's a picture of my dog. Gotten that, you know, or my cat.
A few blades of grass away sits another artist, Pat Milbury, whose canvas includes another kind of cup, worth its weight in water. And what would an art show be without the CEO of Tivoli himself?
What's kind of a unique thing to find in Colorado, and it's a moose.
Who bears the heart and soul of Colorado through his brewery and Outlaw Brew, where the cup never runneth over.
We named it Marty the Moose, and the rest is history, and we'll be here to stay.
And so maybe, just maybe,
I don't want to jinx anything,
Jason Sauer can paint a picture of its pending arrival.
We're not doing that yet. Not till it's done, which I feel like it will be. We're gonna do it.
And again, we're awaiting the start of overtime here. Again, the music behind me almost like a concert of sorts. Hopefully it's a repeat of last Wednesday when the Avs won in OT. Breaking up on Fox 31.